Resident Evil Revelations.
Previously on Resident Evil Revelations.
We lost contact with Chris and Jessica.
The signal was lost over the ocean.
Queen Zenobia.
Right here on this ship.
No signs of life, but I feel like something's here.
I think it's a gun. This is not good. Where are you, Chris? Chris! What is this?
Oh, great. Shit! It's a trap!
It's time you learned the truth. It's Valentine.
Parker.
Where are you?
I don't know. A room, I think. Somewhere on the ship.
Damn it. Bastard took all my weapons.
Can you reach HQ?
No. Comms are out, it seems. We should regroup.
Thank you.
wish I had my weapons.
Jill, you can't fight without a weapon. Just do your best to dodge.
Are you okay?
I'm fine, but the ship's crawling with BOWs.
Okay, we're going to need our weapons. I think I saw them on my way here, but I couldn't reach them. We should be okay as long as we work together. Wait, there are more creatures this way. I found this, though. Think we can use it?
Yeah, it just might do the trick.
Thank you.
ruins I found are just up ahead. Hurry! Found our weapon. They're in here.
Now we contact HQ and tell them what the hell is going on.
We should be able to do that from the bridge. Let's go.
Thank you. Thank you.
room I was stuck in. By the way, what's the deal with that guy in the gas mask? It's his game.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
I'm at the bridge. We can't change our course. We're completely adrift.
This is recent. The perpetrator can't be far.
Don't tell me that was the tugboat.
Shit, we'll be stuck here. Please, drop the weapon!
Drop yours, Parker.
Who the hell are you?
Thank you.
Previously on Resident Evil Revelations.
Jesus. No one could have lived through that.
And stories of the resurrection are true.
Then the setup that got Jill and Parker, it was all...
Shit! It's a trap!
Yeah, I'd almost guarantee it.
But Ryan, we'll go after Jill and Parker.
Make your way to the Mediterranean.
Where?
Damn it. Bastard took all my weapons.
Can you reach HQ?
No, comms are as it seems.
Shit, we'll be stuck here. Jill!
Who the hell are you?
Hurting, cadet?
No. I can still fight.
That's the spirit.
It's over. The city is finished.
Your efforts are commendable. This is one wake-up call, which was long overdue. My word. Jessica, Parker, come in. The facility has been breached. We're closing shop. Prepare to go home. Split up and get to the helipad on the roof. That's an order.
I'll cover the hallway with Jessica. Cadet. Make sure they reach the heliport.
Fine.
Parker, they've started evacuation procedures here. O'Brien?
I'm the only one left, General Morgan. The BSAA is pulled out. I want you to know that the FBC is making a huge mistake.
For 3 weeks in an attempt to handle this matter. There have been rescues, there have been losses. Too many. But any further delays would simply cripple our cause. Surely you can understand that.
I'm afraid I cannot. Obliterating the site by satellite is only a quick fix. We could lose crucial evidence.
Use of the satellite has already been approved. We can clean up this mess.
I guess you've thought of everything. Even the FBC may not be able to cover its tracks on this one.
Let the heavens scorch the earth with justice.
These unilateral solutions of yours will only create a new Veltro. Perhaps a dozen of them.
Yes. There's the problem. Men like us can exist thanks to groups like that.
And he'll just let all those people die.
Are you finished now, Director O'Brien? Everyone, you have your orders. Move into position. Raymond, with me.
Yes, sir.
This is it?
Not if we shoot all them sons of bitches first.
Here they come. Open fire!
I don't think the two of us will be enough.
If we want to make it out of here, it's gotta be. After this, we head for the chopper! It's our turn to get on that chopper.
That elevator should still be operational. This way.
Drag you into this.
That's fine, but you're buying me dinner next time, and I'm ordering a lobster. What the?
Broke already?
And that was the last working elevator. How do you feel about stairs? Actually, I'm not sure how I feel about stairs.
Ugh! So, what do you think about that O'Brien guy?
BSAA director? Not my type.
That's not what I meant.
I think he's in the right. He needs to stand up to General Morgan.
Yeah, I agree. I think being in the FBC destroyed your moral compass.
You sound just like him. Still, I wouldn't mind being on the right side of the fight.
Just ahead.
Damn, come on!
They're almost here! They're here.
I think they're here for you. It's because you're a flirt.
Sorry, I don't think.
I can't believe Morgan decided to fry the city with the solar energy satellite.
Raccoon City all over again.
Yes. Off the face of the Earth. By tomorrow morning, Terra Grigia will be just a name in a history book.
We did do everything we could, right?
I hope we did.
Just don't forget about that lobster dinner you owe me.
When have I ever gone back on my word?
Get the lead out, we gotta go!
Okay, ladies first! esoteric regions. No more.
We came to help, but did nothing.
Raymond. That's you, isn't it?
The BSAA. A little too late.
What is the FBC doing here? Answer me, Raymond.
I don't have to answer anything. You have no authority over this.
There's no time to fight. We've got to...
Give it a rest. I don't even know why you're here or who you're fighting.
Raymond! Stop right there!
Nothing will change unless you get your hands dirty.
So the FBC is on this ship too. What's going on here?
We're operating without any intel. We need to search this ship for answers. Not that I relish the idea.
We should find an emergency communication room if we go through the hall.
We should go to the emergency communication room. Maybe try to contact HQ. To find Raymond.
How do you know him?
I used to work with him. Let's leave it at that.
Thank you.
It's like an opera house in here. So, where is this emergency communication?
Thank you.
What is this place? Filtration's gonna take a while. Should've known. I'll come back later. Thank you. Jill, someone posted a note here. Promenade deck is next to the hall. Let's go. We should be able to find the key we need. Like we found the promenade deck. Emergency call. There's monsters hiding behind every corner.
We have yet to find one survivor.
Stop. Zenobia. Emergency call number. Mayday. Mayday.
Drop them in the oven.
Careful. He looks stronger than the others.
Oh no. I think this creature might be the comms officer.
I think you're right.
Thank you.
think he dropped something.
Is that the key to the emergency communication room?
Yeah. Let's leave this monster-infested hellhole.
I hope the equipment in that room will work.
Don't jinx us now, Jim. Your bad predictions tend to come true.
Thank you.
Raymond!
Looks like we both were too late.
What are you talking about?
Huh. Ignorant creatures who do not yet know of us. The time
both of you.
Has come.
Look.
Thou wilt that I renew. The desperate grief wrings my heart already.
Little masked friend.
Dare I speak of it? But if thy words be seed that may bear fruit of infamy to the traitor whom I know, speaking and weeping shalt thou see together. I know not who thou art, nor by what mode thou hast come down here. The world is in our hands. This is the tea of this virus, and we're equipped to infect 1/5 of the Earth's waters.
He's turning guppies into jaws!
And even a child could guess what will happen next.
We are Veltro.
Vengeful messengers from the depths of the Inferno.
So this is our man. I knew it was Veltro.
Abandon hope, all ye who enter here.
Abandon hope? He's quoting Dante.
Send a team to Valcoyne Mach Airport. Look for something linked to this ship, O'Brien.
Yes, I read you. I'll send Quint and Keith.
What?
You two, get ready to move.
I hate snow.
Snow hates you.
Just find out anything you can on Veltro.
Mediterranean was just like a big lake.
Be patient. Finding a ship at sea is like finding a needle in a haystack.
No kidding. But that still doesn't solve our problem. Hey, are you even listening?
We'll find you, Jill. I promise.